One of the most notable things about iOS 26 is the new liquid glass design, which kind of permeates the whole device. On the lock screen, this is really apparent with your big time at the top now appearing in that glass style. Of course, we can change this back to how it was before, but we can also do something that I like to call stretchy time, which I'm pretty sure isn't the real name, which means you can stretch your time out to make it look really striking on the home screen. If only you could do that for actual time in the real world, that sure would help me. And as you're watching this video, if I've helped you and taught you something new, then you can help me and subscribe to my channel and help me grow a bit more. All fair. Okay, on my lock screen, I'm going to long press and then go on to customize at the bottom. And right now you'll see that my time is in this new liquid glass style. I can tap onto here just like before, and now I can choose the bottom to go from the glass style to the solid style that it used to be, where I can then change the colours just like before. I want to stick on the glass style and go onto the first of these fonts at the top. Now this very first option is actually the brand new one, which lets you stretch and extend the time. It's a custom font that Apple have made, which is adaptive to how big you want it to be on your screen. And when you've chosen it and you tap off the font picker, you'll notice this little corner bracket in the bottom right-hand corner of the time. All you have to do is tap and drag that to make your time as long or as short as you like. As you do this, you'll notice you're not just stretching the numbers, the whole actual font style is changing to adapt to that new size, which looks really cool. But what's more cool is when you press done and you save your new style, as you tilt and move your phone, you're going to notice the little highlights and shadows on that liquid glass time change as your device moves. It's a subtle effect, but it looks really cool. And that's it. Stretchy time, iOS 26, done.